CK, how about your fresh ideas then?
I'm adding one more real estate stock to the list, that is HDIL at about 118, 118.5, and this to be added with a stop at about 114, looking for an immediate target at 125. Second long position to be added, Reliance Capital. I think stock has been showing us a willingness to go much higher than where it is currently. 505, 506 is where it is trading at. Look to buy it around 506, using a stop at about 497.98. Immediate target 520.